welcome to this episode of Clasters React. You know the name already, Clasters, K-L-A-S-T-E-S, everywhere. Bro, you see, the Nigerians will forever be penetrating the music market. Why? Because when they talk about collaboration, they understand the work and they understand the business side of it. They understand every side of the music business, bro. And that is what exactly they have been doing over the years. And they have been doing it absolutely well. Not so long ago, Davido featured Nicki Minaj. You all know how big Nicki Minaj is. We all know the amount of crowd Nicki Minaj they carry. Davido was able, or he managed, to feature Nicki Minaj. As if that would be enough, Tiwa Savage featured Brandy. Brandy, as if that would be enough, Wizkid featured Justin Bieber. As if that would be enough, Drake then Tems then get my song. Now Fireboy then Ed Sheeran, bro. Fireboy then Ed Sheeran. Once you are featuring people ahead of you or people bigger than you, you are getting higher every day. That is just the thing. That is just the thing. That is exactly what the Nigerians are doing. They are doing it so well. So not long ago, Fireboy released Peru. Now he has released the the remix with Ed Sheeran. Let's do this. That's all I want to do with the topic. Okay, so Fireboy is in London. So he's hitting up Ed Sheeran. He said, "Yo, bro, I'm in London. Let's see what's happening." Okay, I'll join. Okay, so Ed Sheeran received the message and he was like, "Correct, pull up at W11, like that. I'm sure that's the restaurant. That's the name of the restaurant. At the."
I'ma get no be so. Can you won't capture my soul? I'ma get no be so. Make you one mumbo dumbo.
You see, a Nigerian artist will always sing in his dialect, and yet still the song will penetrate. Why? Most of the time, it's because of the people they feature on the song. Yes, most of the time, they are promotion strategies. Now, this is collaboration is one of the ways you can promote yourself. You see, say some artists have some kind of fan base, you quickly tap into it. How do you tap into it? You collaborate with him to do one thing or the other, give to the people. Bro, that is the Nigerians understand this. Ooh, shout out to my people. Anyway. I'm not playing with you, I'm not joking. My third album is loading. So you know, say, see, when it comes to when it comes to Fireboy, you can't deny that he has been working. One Nigerian artist who has taken his craft seriously, bro. 2019, he gave us a LTG album. That be a Laughter, Tears and Goosebumps album. Laughter, Tears and Goosebumps. Then 2020, he gave us Apollo. So in his career, all these are the two albums he has given us. Now he's saying that his third album is loading. Expect fire, bro.
Pour out the bottle, I wanna level up. When I'm with you, I never get enough. So I know.
When I'm with you, I never had enough. You see, when you're with somebody that you love, he never said that. But we, those who are in love, you know. You that you are in love over there watching this video, you know. When you are with him, you are with her, you can never have enough. Ed Sheeran is about
it. I'm not in a rush. Can hear music when you're here. Tonight we're rolling, party till closing. Since I put the ring on the finger, it's still frozen. Love in slow motion. I wanna feel you over me, yeah. Certain magic in your eyes, yeah. Girl, I love the way you ride it.
And when I look into your eyes, girl, I like the way you ride, bro.
And every time you arrive, that's right. Girl, I want you in my life. Mm-hmm. Yeah. There's a heaven and it's right here. I will never leave your side. tonight. When you won't see me, when you won't see me, I'm in West London this evening.
When you won't see him. When, where, how you won't see Ed Sheeran? He is in West London, bro. He's jamming.
Giving me the feelings, no, I'm not leaving till I fly LA next weekend. Peru. Nah, girl, I'd rather go find somewhere quiet. You glow, and I get lost here in your eyes. I'ma gain all be so. Girl, you just capture my soul. I'ma gain all be so. Make me wanna just take you home.
I say this song is no news to you. This Peru song is no news to you because he has, see, this song has penetrated every corner of the universe. My name is Clastes, K-L-A-S-T-E-S. Yet still, I'll put the link to the official video, Ed Sheeran and Fireboy featuring Ed Sheeran, Peru. I'll put the link to the official video for my YouTube description inside. If you have not yet checked it out, you can do so. If you even if you have checked it out already, you can still check it out. Nothing's poor. Add up to my family. Blame society.